Something going on, babe. You're never usually up this late at night. Even if you're working on one of your projects. I'm sorry to hear that. But I guess that comes with the territory of having the greatest honor of catching Darkrai. Well, maybe we could go and seek out Cresselia for help? Unless, of course, you don't want to travel at... Woman, it is 4 in the morning. Oh, babe. What am I gonna do with you? Well, pardon me, madame, but it seems like some men around here would like to get their beauty sleep. Look, if you really feel that insecure about a little dream, how about you spend the rest of the night with me? I guess I should say morning. Come here. That's it. Now you're as snug as a bug in a rug. I never actually got why people said that. I have random questions about things, okay? Don't judge me. I mean, you're looking at the greatest gym leader this side of Galar. It's no surprise that he also was given the best looks. Nah, Gordy and I are used to people giving comments like that, but... it just feels more special when you compliment me. And I also really want to thank you for showing up to all my matches. You and I will have to have a rematch, though. Just because I lost to your team does not mean that... Are you gonna keep bringing up the fact that I forfeited just because I got a little scared? Are you seriously ever gonna let that drop? Or are you just gonna keep nitpicking at me? Don't make me push you off the bed, Missy. I'll do it. Oh. Boop. Gate. You good down there? Is the floor comfy? Good, because this Dragon King is going to hoard the bed. Night night, babe. Love you. Hey, don't just climb over me like that. What are you trying to do? Oh, so you're gonna replace your pillow with my chest. Is that how this is gonna work? There's really no helping it, is there? Not that I mind. Alright, but seriously though, we should probably get some sleep. No, it's because of the fact that each time whenever I go to a match, Leon seems to just know when I haven't gotten my best hours of sleep. So, I don't need him nagging me about that. I appreciate that he cares, but he's not my dad, so it gets really irritating. I love you. So can I have a kiss, please? Please. Hopefully if Darkrai knows what's good for him, he'll leave you alone for the rest of the day. Day, morning, whatever. Woman, my vocabulary gets messed up when I'm tired, okay? Good night, sweetheart.